We're going to start off by pouring in some very fine table salt. You can see the salt comes down and begins to fill the auger, but does not come through and does not spill out until we turn the unit on. And then once the unit's off, it all stops. And we'll turn it on again. And then we'll turn it off. And again, it seals the system just like it's designed to.